Back here in Lexington, one car flipped upside down on Winchester Road at Patchen Wilkes Drive. Lexington police says three cars were involved in yesterday's wreck. One person was arrested for driving under the influence. Only minor injuries were reported.